Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you,
and wave.
Thank you, goodbye.
And stop and press stop.
Hospital Passion Play is a movement, singing and well-being programme for stroke survivors, their carers and the Garsington Adult Community Company.
Oh, I've never had this many people in my house.
Hello.
Hello.
This innovative partnership between a professional opera company, an arts and health charity, Rosetta Life and the NHS, pioneers new ways into rehabilitation. We've been working for 2 years on the stroke ward at High Wycombe Hospital.
Lucinda.
Lucinda. Rachel.
Our artists are integrated into the teams of therapists working on the wards. Independent research shows that these sessions support not only physical but also psychological recovery and offer patients a way of imagining a life after stroke.
Once patients are discharged, they're invited to join a local community stroke ambassadors group.
By making the project digital, we were able to bring together all three regional performance companies that Rosetta Life has developed in Bristol, Reading and London to form a single chorus of stroke ambassadors for this project. And they worked alongside Garsington Adult Community Company and had the privilege of working with two professional soloists, Rob Gildon and Melanie Pappenheim.
I Look for the Think was inspired by Beethoven's opera Fidelio, in that Leonora finds her husband in the deepest, darkest dungeons.
New Zealand was a way of describing how you felt. You had no words, you actually couldn't say anything. You just went, me. And you were telling me how far you felt. You were like, you might just as well have said, I'm on the moon. You felt so far from anything that you knew.
A carer who is faced with a spouse who's had the trauma of a stroke has to find the deepest reserves of love to give their loved ones the courage to endure the arduous journey of rehabilitation and to imagine the possibility of a life after stroke.
You can see all of their eyes going in the screen. So that was directed through Zoom, wonderful Zoom. And during lockdown, we all had to get to grips with this digital technology.
Oh, Pete, you on your computer?
Hello, how did I manage to do it? I have no idea.
Everyone had to record themselves performing once we directed a scene and then send their separate video in. In this section, the Garsington Adult Company are playing the NHS staff and they talk about wanting to care longer, but the pressure on beds means that they have to discharge them.
In Fidelio, the prisoners are released into the garden, but their freedom is only temporary. Likewise, living with often profound disabilities after stroke is also challenging. In our opera, the patients are discharged from hospital and embrace the wide horizons of the blue sky, singing with the optimism and hope that are both so essential for full recovery.
Garsington Opera and Rosetta Life return to the wards in October, and we are going to be staging a full version of this opera in spring 2021.
I feel I'm finding freedom, my senses.